Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to film today. Today's video is a haul of formal dresses from AliExpress. Now, if you don't know what AliExpress is, it's basically like an Amazon for China. That's the best way I know how to describe it. But, so everything is sold very, very dirt cheap. But the problem is that you have to wait for like 2 to 3 weeks for shipping. So it's basically like Wish, actually. But most of the time it's free shipping, and so yeah, it's very fun to shop on. I get in trouble sometimes. But I decided to do a haul of formal dresses for you guys. I have another haul coming that is all on fake designer clothes and luxury items, so I'm super excited about that video as well. But let's go ahead and jump into the video. I do want to disclaim that the one disappointing thing about this video is that I ordered 5 dresses and only 3 came. Now, I should have checked my email, because as soon as they said that they weren't coming, they did send me an email, and it was pretty right away, looking back on dates. If I would have checked my email, I would have known that they weren't coming, and I would have not prolonged this video from happening. So I only have 3 of the 5 dresses. I'll put the pictures up of the other dresses that I ordered from. The really nice thing about ordering from AliExpress is if it does not ship on time, if it does not ship on the deadline that they tell you, they reimburse you right away. So that is very nice. So it's not like Wish where you're like, I'm probably not gonna get my money back, like, I don't know. They do email you and say like, it didn't ship on time, so here's your refund, and you can actually just go back and repurchase it. And I would have if I would have checked my email. So I'm super bummed about that, but I didn't want to let this video go to waste, so I am still gonna try on those dresses for you guys. And yeah, I'm super excited. Okay, everyone, so here is the first dress. Now, this is a silver dress, obviously, and it probably should have been like steamed or something, because it's very wrinkly for being in the packaging. Now, the one thing I do like about this dress is that it actually does have adjustable straps, and it is a quite plunging neckline, as you can see. And it also has a slit up the side, which goes all the way up. This is to my hips. So this is obviously like, I have some Spanx underneath, but I would definitely, for my comfort, would probably sew this down a little bit and then fix the straps to be adjusted how I would want them to be. Sorry, I'm looking at the monitor trying to see myself here. But other than that, it is a really pretty dress. It's very like simple but very elegant. I do like it. And if you're paying however much, I think it was like $10 or whatever, I'll put the actual picture on the screen here so you guys can see what it's actually supposed to look like. But it does have this belt that's not attached, so you could either put it a little bow in the back, or you could slide it all the way in the front or on the side or whatever. So it is quite nice. It's not see-through or anything, but the neckline for me probably would be very irritating, just because I'm that person that like is uncomfortable with this much of a neckline. But it is fixable, so if you're actually trying to find a prom dress for cheap, or a formal dress or whatever you're needing for whatever occasion, you could totally just like put a few pins, you could adjust the straps, and then obviously maybe pin this a little bit, but and then you're saving yourself a ton of money if you're trying to actually save money when shopping for a formal dress. But this one I do really like. I like the silver, it's very unique. It looks very like, well, in the monitor and the lights, looks very like foiled. It's very pretty. Let's jump on in to the next dress. Okay, everyone, here is the second dress. This is probably my favorite dress out of all of them that I purchased, so I'm glad it really showed up, because I really like this. Look at the back to this. It's so elegant, so beautiful. Now, there is a catch to this dress, and I took some previous footage of this dress when it first came. This is the first one that arrived in the mail. When I got it, it did look like the picture, but a little more dramatic in the sense of the plunging neckline, instead of going to here, it was down to my belly button, and then the slits on both sides were up to here on past my hips. So when you walked, you could totally see everything here, and plus all of your cleavage. Now, so I was like kind of bummed about it, because I was like, you know, I really like this dress. I love the pattern of it. It is so like summery, springy, and it would be so nice to like wear to a event And so I really wanted to make this one work and show you guys how you can actually fix these dresses once you buy them and you're like, oh, this is a little off, or this is a little off, and whatever your opinion is about it. So here's some footage of before when I got it. I just took it and I pinned up the front here, and I took it and up my sewing machine and I sewed it up the middle, and then I also took in the sides and sewed up the sides. You could totally even put in like pockets on the side here. No, they're not actually here, but you could totally do it because, like, see, okay, so that would be the pocket there, but yeah. And that's how far, like, up it actually goes. So, it was totally fixable. I am definitely keeping this dress, and I'm gonna wear it to the next event that I'm gonna go to. All right, here, guys, is the next dress. It's this navy blue, very sparkly dress. I hope that the camera is actually picking up on the sparkles, because it's very sparkly. It is so pretty. It's very light and very also kind of sheer. So I definitely recommend wearing some Spanish underneath this one, because it is quite see-through. But you guys, this is such a pretty dress. Now, it almost, so when it reaches the floor, you have like this much of the sheer fabric with the sparkles on it, so you can actually show off the heels that you're wearing, which I think is a very cute idea. This gives me a lot of Gal Gadot vibes for some reason. I feel like this is totally something that she would wear. That's super simple but classy, and it, like, she always doesn't seem to wear like a full-length dress in all of her red carpet pictures. But I really love this one. It was very affordable. It's very comfortable. Out of all three of the dresses that came, this is probably the most comfortable dress. So I'm very surprised by that. It just has simple ribbons for straps. They're not adjustable, which is kind of a bummer, but it is quite pretty and I like it. And I will be wearing this to something. I'm not sure yet. You could totally even be pregnant in this. This would be so cute with like a little baby bump. I'm digging it. This is just my dinner bump. Just my roast and potatoes I had for dinner. So this is the last dress, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'm really bummed that the rest of those dresses didn't show up, because they were super pretty. I will make sure that I have them on the screen somewhere during this video so you guys can see what I was buying. I just thought, you know, I might as well go ahead and film this video, because I'm not just gonna let these three dresses go to waste and not show you guys. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and comment down below if you have dress ideas, or you have other clothing hauls you want me to do, makeup, whatever. Just put them down in the description box below, and I'll be happy to film them for you guys. And I will see you guys next Friday. Thanks for watching. Bye. Here's up close in case you guys can't see the sparkles to this dress. It's very beautiful. I love it so much. It does kind of gap a little bit right here, but I don't see it actually being a problem at all. But it is very beautiful and very sparkly.